Getting error code 533 on Roblox? We have you covered. Here are 9 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is run the game app as an administrator. Right-click on the Roblox app and select Properties. Click on Compatibility. Check the Run as Administrator box and click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 2. The next thing you can do is make sure everyone can invite you to private servers. Visit roblox.com and log into your account. Click on the Settings icon on the top right and select Settings. Select Privacy and scroll down and set the Who can make me a member of their private server drop-down to Everyone. Method 3. Next, you need to make sure Roblox is not being blocked from your browser. Here we have shown how to do it on Chrome. Open Chrome and click on the 3 dots. Select Settings. Click on Privacy and Security. Select Security from the right. Select No Protection. Method 4. Windows Firewall can also block Roblox. Try disabling the firewall and see if that solves the problem. Type Control Panel in the search bar and select the top result. Set View By to large icons. Locate Windows Defender Firewall and open it. Click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off option. Select Turn Off Windows Defender Firewall from both private and public settings. Click on OK. Now check if the error persists. If you're using third-party antiviruses and firewalls, make sure to disable them also. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 5. Another thing you can do is clear the browser cache on your PC. Here we are showing the steps with Google Chrome. Open Chrome and click on the 3 dots button. Select More Tools and click on Clear Browsing Data. Set the time range to All Time. Check the cache and cookies boxes and click on Clear Data. Method 6. If clearing the browser cache doesn't fix it, try clearing the local app data cache. Press Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type %localappdata% and press the Enter key. Look for the temp folder and open it. Find the Roblox folder. Right-click on it and select Delete. Deleting this folder will not change any in-game settings. Method 7. The next thing you can do is flush the DNS and reset the network configuration. Type cmd in the Windows search box and run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following line of commands one after the other. Make sure to hit enter each time after the command. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh int ip reset, netsh winsock reset. These commands are given in the description of this video. Method 8. Another thing you can do is change the DNS settings. Open Run again and type ncpa.cpl. Press Enter to open the network connections window. Right-click on the network adapter you are using and select Properties. select Internet Protocol version 4 and select Properties. Set the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Click on OK. This will save the changes. Once done, restart your computer. Method 9. If you're facing this issue on the Roblox desktop app, you can try using the Microsoft Store's version of the app instead. First, open Run and type appwiz.cpl. Press Enter to open Programs and Features. Right-click on the Roblox desktop app and select Uninstall. Follow as shown to complete the process. Now open Microsoft Store and search for Roblox. Install the Microsoft Store's version of the app. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.